Soon as I walk through the door, designer is at the toe. Yeah.
Yo, what's up YouTube? It's your boy Jay Twice here with another video, man. In this video, I'm gonna give y'all an attribute update on my 95 pure shot creator, man. First, I'm a pro 3 in the park, you feel me? Pro 3, close to an elite 1, but nah. Here go the attributes. Like, I'm at 30% in this bar, man. 71% is only one bar to 96, so I should be grinding that out, and I should have that in a couple weeks, maybe. You know, I'm in school and all, so classes interfere kind of, but here go my attributes, man. My layups, 87 standing layup, 86 driving layup, and 87 shot close, man. I do boost my attributes, well, certain attributes. I do boost my layups, though, so it's really a 91 with two caps left. So when I hit 99, bro, I'm going to be able to finish almost every look. I'm going to be able to finish at the rim. Just know that I'm gonna be able to finish at the rim. My dunk, standing dunk of 51, driving dunk is an 80, so I do get, you know what I'm saying, some goated dunk animations. I do be dunking on a lot of people. Don't be real contact dunks, but they be on people heads, you feel me? They be on their head, you know what I'm saying? My mid-range goated 99, you feel me? Contested is a 95 because I do boost my jump shots, you feel me? My open three is an 81. It's really an 86. I do got two caps left, so maybe it will be like an 88, 89 when I cap it out because I do boost it. My ball handling right now is an 85. This 96 cap is what gives me my 86 ball control, so I can speed boost off rip. So I'm definitely going to be grinding this bar out just so I can, you know what I'm saying, get some of that gameplay to y'all. But let me move that. Passing, you know, I'm no playmaker, so my pass is not going to be off the charts. It's just a 72 for both vision and accuracy. I can make passes. I make the passes that need to be made. I don't be trying to force the ball down the court because I usually throw it out of bounds. I do make those passes sometimes, but it's kind of like 50-50 out of bounds and 50, you know what I'm saying, getting to the target. For the post offense, it's 80 all through. If I wanted to fade, you know what I'm saying, I could, and they'll go in majority of the time, but I don't play like that, you know what I'm saying? I just like to hippity hot round screens, do a little dribble move, boom boom, going to the goal, dunk on somebody here, you know what I'm saying? Or if I see the little mid-range diffy, I'm pulling those and they green. But nah, I'm a guard, so rebounding, now you know, I don't really need to worry about that for real. The steals, I do get steals some of the time, bro, but it's, you know what I'm saying, it's not as goated as the locks. I'll never be as good at stealing as the locks, but it'll be all right. I don't need to be worried about that anyway. Blocks, you know what I'm saying, 55, shot contest 60. I'm 6'3", bro. Like, what do you expect? Vertical, though, vertical is an 80 with a cap left, so I do be getting up, you feel me? I do be getting up, no cap. Lateral quickness, it's a 79. I got a cap left. It caps out at 81, so at, you know what I'm saying, when it caps out, I have an 81 lateral quickness, so I should be able to hold some defense, you feel me? Should be better on defense. My speed is an 86. I believe it caps out at either 88, 87 maybe. Acceleration is 87, bro. My strength, I'm a guard, 52. Don't worry about it. Stamina 99, bro. Yeah, the stats on the pure shot is goated, you feel me? They goated. I'm not gonna cap. I always do that shit. For my badges, I do got all my Hall of Fame badges. Most of my badges are maxed out. You see, I got gold acrobat. I got a whole bunch of silver badges, bro. No cap. When I get to 99, all these silver are gonna be gold. If you really think, man, it's like I'm gonna be able to do it. I can do it all now, but with these badges gold, bro. I have post rise on silver, limitless on gold, ankle breaker gold, relentless finisher gold, bro. Lob seated. Look at this, bro. Goated. Nope, man. I gotta get to this 99 for y'all, bro. D range that I move up to silver. Man. Yeah, for my, I ain't got charge card or upper under specials. I don't really be doing that too much, but I'm gonna have to get them to eventually get up to 99 because you gotta have all your badges maxed out and whatnot. But they like this for now. But nah. If y'all enjoyed this video, man, make sure to like it, Let me know how it was. Comment in the comment section. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that sub button and ring that bell to never miss an upload, man. It's your boy Jay Twice. And I hope y'all have a blessed day, man. I'm out.